Hello everyone, Timon Cypher here, aka T-Soldier. I represent Pokémon Sapphire, not Omega and Alpha Sapphire, just the regular old one. I was gonna do Black too, but I'm using an emulator, so I haven't done a video for a while. So I will start to Dark Polar Bear, and you see Pokémon Ruby and Sapphire is a good one. So I'm gonna go with Sapphire. Hello man, I know a lot about Pokemon, but not that much. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch, but everyone calls me Pokemon Professor. This is what we call a Pokemon. This is, wow, is that Azuril, whatever its name. I'm not a Pokemon fan, so yeah. This world is worthy inhabited by a creature known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon, at times as friendly playmates and at times as cooperative workmates. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us, but despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding Pokemon. To unravel Pokemon mystery, I be undertaking research. That's what I do. And you are? I'm a boy. Alright, what's your name? I'm gonna see if the quality is bad in this video, like, and the audio is head of the video. I don't know how to get rid of that, so tell me in the comments how to fix it. So it's Timur. Ah, okay. You're Timur, who's moving to my hometown, Little Root. I get it now. Alright, are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and lead into the world of Pokemon. Your dreams, adventure, and friendships await. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my Pokemon lab. And we're in a truck. I have played this before. I haven't got far, so. Now here we go. Mom! Timur, we are here, honey. It must be tiring riding with our things in a moving truck. Well, this is Little Root Town. How do you do? How do you like it, Amy? This is our new home. Yeah, it has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live, don't you think? And you get your own room, Timur. Let's go inside. See, Timur, isn't it nice here too? In here too? What Pokemon is that? I can't remember. Is Machop? Take that, Machop. Or Machamp. The movers Pokemon do all the work. The movers Pokemon do all the work of moving us in and cleaning after. This is so convenient. Timur, your room is upstairs. Go check it out, dear. Dad bought you a new clock to mark our move here. Don't forget to set it. What are you doing, man? Machamp. What are you doing? Is Machamp or Machoke? That looks wrong. Oh, you're watching TV. But stop doing that. Not like if you jam it. In negative minds, you know what I mean. I'm not a negative mind person. What time it is? I'm not gonna look. Yes. Can we fast forward this? Timur, how do you like your new room? Good. Everything is put away neatly. We finished moving everything in downstairs too. Pokemon move are so convenient. Oh, you should make sure that everything all there on your desk. Mom, Timur, quick, come quickly. That is Pedabur's gym. Maybe that will be on. Interview. We brought you this report from in the front of Pedabur's gym. Oh, it's over. I think that was on. What we missing? Too bad. Oh, yes. One of Dad's friends is in town. Birch is his name. He is right next door. So you should introduce yourself. I have a fast word. Hey, fat boy. If you use a PC, you can store items and Pokemon. The power sign is staggering. Hello, child. Brushman David is lab studio. Then he suddenly come up in the world to do more research. When does Professor Bird spend time at home? Who's here?
Who's that? Oh, hello. Ah, you are. Sorry, I'm hoarse, so shut up my daughter. Oh, you T-Bear. How are you, next to the neighbor? Hi. We have a daughter. I want the same age as you. Our daughter was excited about making you friend. Our daughter's upstairs, I think. Sorry, I have a voice drop.
Oh, man. I didn't say that mom shows at me.
What's up, child?
Pokemon fully restored. Items ready. Huh?
Who are you? Oh, you're Timur. Sorry, you're mobile city.
I'm May. Glad to meet you.
I have this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world.
I heard about you, Timur, from my dad, Professor Birch. I was hoping that you would be nice, Timur, and that we could be friends.
Oh. This is silly, isn't it?
I just met you, Timur.
Oh no, I forgot. I was supposed to go and help Dad get some wild Pokemon. Timur, I'll catch you later.
Go through the door. I'm gonna go on an adventure.
And you know,
let's get out here. Hello, man.
Huh, Professor Birch. The professor's away on field work.
Ergo, he isn't here.
Urgent, or Ergo, no, Ergo.
Whatever. Oh, let me explain what field work is. It is to study things in the natural environment like fields and mountains. Instead of a laboratory, the professor isn't one for doing the desk work. He's a type of person who would rather go and experience things than read about them here.
I can't remember how to play this, so.
Oh, a little Charlie. What's up, little Charlie? I can hear someone shouting down the road here. What should I do? What should we do? Somebody has to go to help.
I'm gonna look, man.
Help me! Stop chasing me, you friggin' poochie, you know? Hello, you over there. Please help.
In my bag, there's a Pokeball. Rap. I'm gonna go with torch it. Let's use growl. You idiot. What you hit me for? You scratch. Haha. That's all you got? Oh yeah. Professor Birch. I was in a tall grass studying wild Pokemon, but I was jumped. You saved me. Thanks a lot. Oh. Hey. Hi. You're on Team Mark. This is not the place to chat, so come by my Pokemon lab later, okay? So, Timur, I've heard so much about you from your father. I've heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. But the way you battled earlier, you pull it off with aplomb. I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. Oh yes, I thank you for rescuing me. I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. Timur received the torture. Professor Birch. Ah, stop seeing it. While you're at it, why not give it into that torture? The soldier. Duh. I think I know torture's evolution. I don't really know the old Pokemon, like from Gen 1. I don't really know about that one. If you were at that Pokemon and get experience, I think you'll meet a darn good trainer. My kid Miss is out on Route 103, studying Pokemon. It may not be a bad idea for you to go see me. What do you think? Yes. Great. Miss should be happy too. Get me to teach you what it means to be a trainer. Let's go. I watch Pokemon on TV, but not really now, but I watch it on Cartoon Network. I started watching Pokemon for Generation 4. One was, when it was in, who's the legend? Parker and Dialga. I think that is Diamond and Pearl. One Pokemon will jump up at you in the tall grass. If you want to catch Pokemon, you have to go in the tall grass and search. All Pokemon sounds annoying. I watch X and Y. If Pokemon get there, take them to the Pokemon Center. There's a Pokemon Center in Odia Town, right close by. And we have a battle against a Wurmple. My speed fell. No. Hello, dude. Hi, I work at Pokemon. Can I get you to come with me? This is a Pokemon Mart. Just for our blue roof. We sell a variety of goods, including Pokeballs for catching Pokemon. Here, I'd like you to have this as a promotional item. I obtained the potion. Yay! A potion can be used anytime, so it's even more useful than a Pokemon Center. In certain situations, they have a safe like that. Yeah. Hello, girl. I want to take a rest, so I'm saving my progress. Moving. Hello, people. When Pokemon battle, they eventually level up and become stronger. Whatever, I already know about that. If the Pokemon with you become stronger, you'll be able to go farther. And we're from here. Can I watch your TV? Damn it, this program. Better get going. I don't want to go back inside. See what in this house. Huh? Hello, lady. Where are your Pokemon Battlestars? The one at the left of the list goes out first. So when you have more Pokemon in your party, try to switch around the order of your Pokemon. It could give you an advantage. Oh, there's Cheat. Let's see what Cheat does.
What?
I watched, sometimes watch the first one, the Zigzagoon. Go, T-Soldier! Use Growl! Go, Turf! Zigzagoon! Attack foul! Zigzagoon is spun! Oh my gosh! I'm gonna pay for that! Use Scratch! Starch it! My attack foul! Oh my gosh! Your attack foul too! Man, what shoot are they meant to do that? Please kill him. Good. I need to go back to Pokemon Center. Hello, dude. Girl, I mean, the Pokemon Game Club on the second floor was built recently, but it says they're still making adjustments. Hello, boy. Pokemon Centers are great. You can use their services as much as you like, and it's called all for free. You never have to worry. Hello, dude. Hello, gentleman. That PC in the corner there is for any Pokemon trainer to use. Naturally, that means you're welcome to use it, too. Hello, Nurse Joy. Hello, and welcome to the Pokemon Center. You use your entire Pokemon to full health. Would you like to rest your Pokemon? Yes, please. Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds. Thank you for waiting. You restore your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. Okay, bye bye. Okay, you know the sound for the first one, first season, or whatever that region is? Kanto? Man, no, no. A Puchiena. And it's a girl. I'm gonna scratch you hard. Now you can hear me. That was a quick battle. You know what? I'm gonna do some I'm gonna level for some WoW. So I can level up. Another Puchiana. Level 3. First, I'm gonna use Drought. No! Whatever. Is that the only attack you have? Start using Taco. Come. Zigzagoon, yay! color focus energy. Combustion evolves to, Tartu evolves to Combustion and then Blaze again, right? Come on, you're gonna die, stupid. Whoosh! Now this FK out. Please be a level 2. Oh, critical. Critical hit. Back to the Pokemon Center. So it's 30 Combustion and Blaziken. And then Mega Blaziken. No. No. Alex went to the first setup craft. Alex, you always get to go first. Ouch. Level up. See how much levels could get. Oh my gosh, a Wingo. That's a water type, right? Water flying. There's me. Oh, we're 20 minutes in the video already?
What?
Yeah. Hello, man. Man, let's see the Pokemon found on Route 103. Include, oh, hi, Timon. Oh, I see my dad give you. Oh, I see my dad give you a Pokemon as a gift. Since we're here, let's have a quick battle. I give you a taste of what being a trainer is like. Trainer would like to battle. Pokemon trainer. Oh my gosh, I'm lucky. I forget I have focus energy. Shit. Yay. Well, that's great, Timon. You're pretty good. I got $300. I think I know why my dad has an eye out for you now. I mean, you just got that Pokemon, but it already likes you. You might be able to befriend any kind of Pokemon easily. Well, it's time to head back to the lab. How can you get him my Pokemon, dude? I mean, cow. Why then it's... I'm safe. Mate, over here. That's our home. Oh, hi, Tima. I heard you beat me on your first train. That's excellent. May be helping with my research for a long time. May have an extensive history as a Pokemon trainer. Here, Tima, I already did for my research, but I think you should have this Pokédex. Tima received the Pokédex. The Pokédex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokemon you meet or catch. Yeah, my kid may go everywhere with it. Whenever my kid catches a rare Pokemon and records its data in the Pokedex, may look for me while I'm out doing field work and shows me. Oh wow, Tima, you got a Pokedex too. That's great, just like me. I got something for you too. Oh, I got in a Pokeball. He might put away the Pokeball. I don't have to read that. It's fine if you can get a lot of Pokemon. I'm going to look all over the place because I want different Pokemon. If I find any cute Pokemon, I'll catch them with Pokeballs. Okay, bye bye. Okay, I was saying about the oh my gosh, I have time. Wait, Timar, did you introduce yourself to Professor Birch? Oh, what an adorable Pokemon. You got it from Professor Birch. How nice. You're your father's son, alright. You look good together with Pokemon. Ernie, if you go out on an adventure, wear these funny shoes. They put a zip in your step. Timar switch shoes with the running shoes. Timar, those shoes came with instructions. Press the B button while wearing these shoes to run extra fast. Step on these running shoes and risk in the great outdoors. To think that you have very own Pokemon now, your father will be overjoyed. But please be careful. If anything happens, you can come home. Go on, get them, honey. Now let's start our adventure. And we have a battle. I have a few of my Pokemon. What I was saying. You know the old Pokemon song? Like, when it back starts. I wanna be the very best, has no one ever been. That is so annoying for the first one. I hate to hear that. Like the person saying it. It's so annoying. I wanna be the very best. No one ever been. Something. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. I finished sketching the footprint of a rare Pokemon. But it's unknown. We are only my own footprint. You idiot. I know it was supposed to happen, but I didn't make near. Route 102. Hello, boy. What's up here? No! An ugly Pokemon! You look frog with a leaf on your head. I'm gonna kill you. Why stop moving? No! A rock! I'm gonna catch that. What have to fight? Russell's caught. Ross has the ability to sense the emotions of people. If his trainer is in a cheerful mood, the Pokemon grows cheerful and joyous in the same way. I'm not gonna nickname my Pokemon like no. No, I have a Ross. If you have Pokemon with you, then you're an official Pokemon trainer. You can't say no to my channel. Focus energy. What? This song is awesome though. But to me it sounds better in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Gosh. I love. I should have changed mine more. I got 80 bucks. I'm gonna look for a Pokemon here. A Wurmple. Let's get shot. Oh shoot. More the merrier. Warp is targeted by Swallow Aspirate. This Pokemon tried to resist pointing the spikes on its rear attack a predator. It will weaken the foe by leaking poison from the spin. No. Let me see any other Pokemon to catch. I want to level up. I learned Ember. Super effective. Yes, so I can get that too. I can only see your head peeking out. Enough, right, so let's get right into Tallgrass. The grass goes up my nose out. Fwah, you! Did you just become a Pokemon trainer? We are both beginners. I mean, a trainer. Alright, I'm gonna have to switch my Pokemon. I forgot to put it first.
Oh my gosh!
Good. You're going down. Aye! I thought I could beat you. Ooh. That's three. There are two orange berries. Do you want to pick the orange berries? Yes. I'm gonna put that one. Peckerberries. No. I can't fight now. Oh boy, man. Good. Funny we get a PC. No! I don't feel like talking anymore. Oh my gosh, this is so annoying. That's slow. I'm gonna end it here. Don't think if you enjoyed the video, press up. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna end it here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So if you want me to continue, I will continue it. So, bye-bye.